You're watching Comcast Cable Channel 27, Hunterdon Central Television. Your school, your station.
Thank you and welcome to the Hunterdon Central Regional High School Instrumental Holiday Concert, sponsored by the Red Devil Orchestra Parent Group. We are pleased to start this evening's concert with Christmas Comes Again in About 3 Minutes, arranged by Douglas Wagner. This arrangement will feature 18 instantly recognizable tunes of the season. Sometimes the melodies are presented as the lead instruments, while other times you will find them in the accompaniment voices. Listen closely to try and identify them all.
"It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year" is a popular Christmas song written in 1963 by Edward Pola and George Weil. It was recorded and released that year by pop singer Andy Williams for his first Christmas album. The song is a celebration and description of activities associated with the Christmas season, focusing primarily on get-togethers between friends and families. Among the activities included in the song is the telling of scary ghost stories, a Victorian Christmas tradition that survives in the seasonal popularity of numerous adaptations of Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol.
Shana Haba'a, arranged by Lloyd Connolly. In the spirit of the holidays and the new year, we are pleased to present this arrangement of this beloved contemporary Jewish song. Bashana Haba'a, which translates into New Year, is a simple and elegant melody with lyrics of hope and optimism for the coming new year.
Thank you. Bells Anyone is a piece for percussion ensemble by Chris Crockerell. This composition includes the holiday carols, Jingle Bells, Carol of the Bells, and Ding Dong, Merrily on High. Jingle Bells is a catchy song written by James Pierpont and published in 1857. It was originally intended for the Thanksgiving season. Carol of the Bells was composed by Ukrainian composer Mykola Leontovich in 1914, and Peter Wilshowski wrote English lyrics for it, copyrighted in 1936. Ding Dong, Merrily on High is from England. The tune first appeared in the 16th century as a dance melody known as Branlée de l'Officiel. Composer George Woodward wrote lyrics to go with this tune, and the carol was first published in 1924. Thanks to Garrett Nappy for joining our symphonic percussionist on this piece.
Express is a 2004 American 3D computer animated Christmas musical fantasy film based on the 1985 children's book of the same name by Chris Van Allsburg. The film was written, produced, and directed by Robert Zemeckis and featured Tom Hanks in six distinct roles. Featured in this medley are songs from the film, including The Polar Express, When Christmas Comes to Town, Hot Chocolate, Believe, and Spirit of the Season.
Thank you. Holiday Mashup, arranged by Patrick Roselle. This next piece was inspired by a Christmas holiday special featured on the hit TV series Glee. This arrangement features two traditional Christmas songs, including the tender and lush Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, followed by the rockin' holiday classic Jingle Bell Rock.
Thank you. As seen in the mind-boggling Trans-Siberian stage show, this thought-provoking medley of Christmas tunes describes a lone cellist playing Christmas carols in the midst of the Bosnian War. The piece reflects the power, drama, and hope of a single musician in the midst of war, reflecting on the power of music to bring hope.
Following its premiere in 1950, composer Leroy Anderson took his score for A Christmas Festival and abbreviated it prior to publication. At long last, his original work has recently been transcribed from the original handwritten score, which was first performed by the Boston Pops nearly 60 years ago. We hope that you enjoy this wonderful arrangement of traditional Christmas carols, including favorites such as Joy to the World, Deck the Halls, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen, Good King Wenceslas, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, The First Noel, Silent Night, Jingle Bells, and O Come All Ye Faithful.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Our next piece we're going to be playing is Set One from The Nutcracker. It's by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. The Nutcracker is based on a fairy tale in which a little girl dreams on Christmas night that her dolls and toys come to life and take part in joyous revelry. They are led by the Nutcracker, who is really a prince. This arrangement features two songs from the ballet, Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies and Waltz of the Flowers. Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies is notable for its delicacy and transparency. The solo part will feature the beautiful sounds of the celesta and harp. Waltz of the Flowers, the most popular of all the dances in the ballet, contains exquisite melodies, luxurious harmonies, and colorful instrumentation.
Also known as Parade of the Tin Soldiers, this instrumental theme has become a favorite of the holiday season. It was originally composed as a piano piece by Leon Gissell in 1897. It has been utilized in a variety of media, including a 1933 animated short film starring Betty Boop and a parade of toys that magically come to life to crown their queen. In that same year, the Radio City Music Hall Rockettes began using it for a choreographed segment as part of their Christmas spectacular, a tradition that continues to this day.
Linus and Lucy is a well-known jazz piano composition written by Vince Guaraldi in 1964. You may have also heard it as a jazz trio. A Charlie Brown Christmas introduced the piece to a television audience of millions of children beginning in 1965. And since then, the piece has introduced most of the Peanuts TV cartoons. It is one of the most recognizable pieces by Vince Guaraldi. It can be heard on the radio during the holiday season, although Linus and Lucy really has nothing to do with Christmas. We will experience it here in its original key of A-flat major, arranged for percussion ensemble by Chris Crockerell. Thanks to Zach Bassino, Hannah Goldfarb, and Kira Connolly for assisting our percussion ensemble on mallets.
Thank you. Carol of the Bells. This arrangement of Carol of the Bells is the only one written and published especially for full symphony orchestra. Sherry Lewis is credited with developing the concept of this orchestral version with her musical director, Stormy Sachs. A surprising fact, Sherry Lewis was not only considered a master ventriloquist, but she was also a successful author, newspaper columnist, actress, and symphony conductor. Her conducting credits include the works by Stravinsky, Tchaikovsky, and Brahms with prestigious ensembles as the Dallas Symphony and the Cincinnati Symphony. Recognizing the lack of good Yuletide material for orchestral encores, Sherry Lewis developed this arrangement with Dick Heyman, which features the well-loved Carol of the Bells theme, along with some strains of classic Christmas carols interwoven throughout the work.
Progressive rock band Trans-Siberian Orchestra was founded in 1996 by producer, composer, and lyricist Paul O'Neill. The band quickly developed an unmistakable musical style, incorporating progressive rock, symphonic metal, and heavy metal with influences from classical music. This arrangement of Wizards in Winter for full orchestra is a perfect example of the band's style, bringing a high level of musical energy to the holiday season.
We'll be right back. Sleigh Ride's composer had the original idea for the piece during a heat wave in July of 1946. He finished the work in February in 1948. Lyrics were written by Mitchell Parrish in 1950. It was first recorded in 1949 by Arthur Fiedler and the Boston Pops Orchestra. Although Sleigh Ride is often associated with Christmas and often appears on Christmas compilation albums, the song's lyrics never specifically mentioned any holiday or religion. According to the American Society of Composers, Authors, and Publishers annual review of Christmas music, Sleigh Ride constantly ranks in the top 10 list of most performed songs during the Christmas season worldwide.